Good afternoon from the beach. Our first proper beach day of 2022. I can't believe this weather. We're in Devon. We didn't mean to be. We've actually booked to spend the weekend in Somerset, but we carried on a little bit further. We've been driving for 6 hours today, which, thinking about it, I don't think is too bad. We've literally driven from one side of the country to the other. It took us 6 hours. We stopped twice, and now we're here sunning ourselves. Like I just said, we booked to spend the weekend in Somerset. It's the Platinum Jubilee Bank Holiday weekend, and it is Friday the 3rd of June. The first time we've seen proper sunshine in a while. The weather app has been saying rain literally the whole weekend. We're here Friday to Monday and it just says rain the whole time, so I don't know what's happened, but there's bright blue sky. And we've come down. Oh, Billy's here, by the way. It's so bright I can't see what I'm filming. But he's here sunning himself, or sunburning rather, because he doesn't really tan, he just burns. I booked a surprise for Billy on Sunday. I can't say what it is just yet because he doesn't know. And that's why we're in Somerset, because the thing I booked is in Somerset. So we booked to come down for the weekend, and then my friend from work said she was coming to Somerset this week, and she comes to Somerset a lot, and she texted me earlier saying that they came to Woolacombe Beach, which is where we are, and that it was amazing. So we decided to carry on and come here because we think today is going to be the only day where we actually get some sun. And we've just had an ice cream. I want to go for a dip in the water, but the tide is so far out that it's quite a walk down to the beach. But it's so pretty here. I've never ever been to Devon before. This is our first ever time. I've always wanted to come to Devon and Cornwall, so now that I'm here, I don't want to go. We also didn't pack any sun cream because we didn't expect this weather. We only packed swimsuits because our hotel has a pool. So we thought we're just gonna have to spend 4 days in the pool because of the rain. But luckily there was a shop just outside the beach. £8 the sun cream cost. £8 blimmin'. What a rip-off. We're taking a walk down to the sea for a little paddle. Billy's woken up now.
Did you film
that? Yeah. I don't know if I got you in it though, because I literally couldn't see what I was filming. Like, I can't really see right now. I am so freaking pale. We have had the worst weather this year so far, so I'm very pale. We've also had to leave our stuff. Billy's got his backpack on. With all like the important stuff in it. That's the problem with it just being us two when we come to a beach, is if you want to go down to the water, we don't want to just like leave our phones and money and stuff. And we've also got to try and find just two tiny little towels all the way back there. It is so flat here and so busy. I can't believe how many people there are in the water. Look, I love it when it's like this. Yeah. Yay, they're in the sea! And it's a bit chilly! Billy's not really one for venturing into cold water. It's so clear! I don't know if you can see this. It's so nice and clear. Bodyboards. I have never seen the sea this busy at a beach before. I love it. There's a jellyfish. We don't know if it's dead or alive. I can't even see what I'm filming. Oh no, now it's stuck. What do we do with it? Whoa, look at it. That is an actual jellyfish.
You know jellyfish can jump, right?
No. No, they can't. Just noticed this ice cream truck that we got our ice creams from. It's called Belle. Oh my God. so high right now. We just went down a decline of 25%, and now we've come back up again. Oh, you can't see because these bushes are in the way. Oh, look, there's cows up there.
You're like the queen. Cows.
Oh, I just want you to see over the edge.
Open the windows.
Yeah. We just went down so steep and then up so steep that our ears are popping. I don't even know where we are.
They got a clue.
But I think this is just taking us literally just along the coastline from Devon into Somerset. But we have just been driving through the cutest little villages. One village that we went through, they were proper patriotic. They had so many flags up.
That pub was called Blue Ball Inn. Blue
bowling. This little street that we just went through, the little villagers were having a little street party for the Queen. Cute, I just want to live here. These views are amazing. Oh my god, I feel like the camera isn't even doing it justice. How cool is this? I don't think the camera's picking it up. But we can see Wales right there. Oh my god, I just had to ask Billy to... I just had to ask Billy to slow down. Because that's making me feel slightly uneasy that we're up so high. And there's nothing stopping us from hurtling down that, basically.
Steep hill.
Oh my god.
Very steep hill. Where have you taken us?
Whoa, your laugh then was so funny. This is the cutest little village. We're in Porlock, just driving through. Again, this was a recommendation from Nick. It's on my list. It is so cute. Look, they're so patriotic. There's literally Union Jacks everywhere. Here's our room.
I'm gonna smack my head in here.
Why? Why?
You know I'm gonna smack my head.
Oh gosh, yeah. It's really spacious. Oh, this bathroom's nice. Hello.
I'm not going to touch that.
Oh, little bath. Very nice, very nice. We got a cute little view across all the other houses. Oh, I love it. I never got a chance to vlog when we used to stay at the Brunswick Hotel in Isle of Wight, but this is very much like that. It's very old-fashioned, just everyone's super nice, just the way that it's run, it just seems like really homey. And we're going to have some dinner here, luckily. She just asked us if we wanted to have dinner and then that they've just got availability for us to eat here. So we're going to go down now. And have some dinner and then come back and scrub this sun cream off of us because my skin feels gross. Also think this is really cute that they gave us bottles of water and hot chocolates, not just tea. Oh, I love it, I love it. Do you love it?
I do. You're fine.
Huh?
Good, fine.
Oh, you're welcome. Look at the lift. I've never been in a lift like this before. It's so small.
Going down.
I said I feel like I'm in Titanic. Oh, look at you being all happy. This is nice. I'm loving all the flags in here. We're just having our starter. Some broccoli soup, which is very nice. And here's our main. We both gone for the duck. Is it nice?
Mm. Well, I've not had the duck yet.
Oh. It looks good though.
The broccoli is nice.
Broccoli good. Broccoli soup good. We've literally both had the same meal. What's the verdict? How cute is this? We both went for creme brulees. It comes in a little teacup. Good morning! We're up, bright-eyed, not so bushy-tailed yet. Well, I do kind of have bushy hair. Whenever we go on holiday, especially when we go further down south, the water's so soft that my hair goes so frizzy. We're just gonna head down to breakfast I haven't bothered getting like properly ready yet because we needed to sleep. So we've just got up just in time to go down for food. This is the weather. It's grey. It's windy. I can deal with that though, as long as it doesn't rain. So, yeah, we shall see. But let's go food. Woo woo. Breakfast looks so good. This is our first course. We've gone for all the pastries. Some orange juice, some apple juice, tea. And now for course number two. We've got our cooked breakfast. Billy's very happy he could put his fried bread. We've just come into Porlock now, that little village that we drove through yesterday. Everything is so cute. I love it here. And everything is very dog friendly. There's all little bits and bob shops all down this little road. So of course we're gonna go in every single one. Look at this, I've never seen this before. It's a little doggy pick and mix. So we're gonna get a little bag and pick some stuff for Marley. I wanna live here in one of these cute little houses. Oh look, them ones have got thatch roofs. We've just come along the road to Dunster now, which is just as cute. Nick was telling me about this. I can't remember the exact history of it, but it's some medieval history thing surrounding it, because this is called Dunster, a medieval village, and we're looking for a tea room because we really want some cake. This looks cute. So this is our tea room of choice. Holy moly, look at the size of this bread. Again, we went for the same thing. We've got coronation chicken sandwiches and they are huge. I'm also defo gonna have some of this cake. I've never seen this before. We've got raspberry vinegar and spiced blackberry vinegar. Don't know what one to use. Billy just said this one has been used more, so maybe this one is the better one. I feel like they're probably just gonna both taste like vinegar. You enjoying?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness. Look at this hot chocolate. And I got some chocolate cake to go with it. Chocoholic. Are you hating how much I'm filming you? Billy went for lemon cake and a cute little orange juice. Oh, this looks so good. There's this cute little garden bit out the back, which would be so nice to sit in if it was warm. The sun's trying to come out. It's so bright, I can barely open my eyes. We've just come for a little walk around these little gardens. It's called the Dream Garden. We've just walked up a massive hill up to Dunster Castle. I think that is the castle up there. Here's Billy. These gardens are so pretty. Look at all the roses. Are they roses? I could be lying. I don't know what they are, but they're pretty. I don't think we're gonna go up to the castle. It's National Trust, so do you have to pay for that, do you think? Yeah. And it's quite late in the day now. It's like gone 3 o'clock, so. And it looks like you have to walk up an even steeper hill. Look, blue sky, sun, yay. We're back at the hotel now. We just went for a little drive after we finished up at Dunster. Just like around the like sea side like route. We didn't really know where we were going, but we were just driving and now we're back and we are knackered. We're getting so old. We just went and got some swim towels from reception, so we think we're gonna have a dip in the pool. The staff here is so nice. The lady on reception, we were just having a proper laugh with her about how everything around here closes so early. She's South African, so she was saying like how she's still having to get used to everything not being open till like 9 o'clock, and we was like, well, same, like we're only from the southeast and it's a Saturday, shops would normally be open till like 8 o'clock, but everything seems to close at like 4 here. But we don't mind because we want to go in the pool anyway. And I just wanted to show you what we got in Porlock and in Dunster today. Again, all the shop owners are so nice. We were having a right old chat with all the shop owners in that little village in Porlock. I was telling two ladies in there who owned one of the shops about the surprise that I have booked for Billy tomorrow, and they made him leave the shop so that I could tell them what it was. But yeah, everyone here is just so kind, but I'm gonna show you what I got. So we got this for Nan, of course, a puzzle. How cute is this? A little beach hut one. And another thing for Nan, we got her some ginger biscuits, and for Mum we got some caramel ones. And then I'm not sure if I already showed this or not, Marley's little pick and mix, I hope you can see that. We just got him some chews, a bone, a little assortment of biscuits in there. I can't wait to give him that. Oh, we got this for Belle. Oh no, I'm not going to be able to get it out with one hand. Oh, I did it. How cute. A little panda lunchbox, because she loves pandas. It's got some little panda facts on there. And then I got this for myself. This was from the shop that those two ladies owned, that I just said that I was talking to. How pretty are these? Love them. And I should have put them on straight away. They match my dress today. And then we got this for Nan as well. Some damson jam, because it's her fave. This was from Dunster, and the rest of the stuff we got was from Porlock. I don't know where this music's coming from, but someone's singing the national anthem somewhere. I hope you can hear that. I don't know where it is. It's dinner time. We're back from our swim and we really didn't feel like going out. So Billy just went and got us Savoyard chips. And we're watching Jurassic World, because I thought Britain's Got Talent was on, but apparently not. So I'm not mad about this though, because I do love the Jurassic World films. Good morning! It's raining! The one day I needed it not to rain. And it's raining. Although it says it's apparently meant to stop between 11 and 2, which is the times that we're doing the activity, because today is surprise day! Why am I nervous to tell you?
I don't know. You're not going to post me on
nothing,
are you?
No! Okay, so yeah. Today we are doing the Golden Retriever Experience.
What is that?
Funny you should say that, because you're the one who sent me the TikTok of it.
When?
Ages ago. You sent me a TikTok of this couple at the Golden Retriever Experience.
Yeah.
And so I found it, and that's what we're doing.
Aww.
For 3 hours.
What do you do for 3 hours?
Play with dogs.
That's fun by me.
Are you happy?
Yes.
Yay.
Thank you.
We're here. Billy's very excited. I was at the day dream, then.
I was in my own little world.
I'm so excited as well. And we found it first time. Woohoo!
Compliments to me. That was on me. That was nothing to do with your directions.
It's in like a secret location. To protect the dogs, basically. So I was stressing a little bit that we wasn't going to be able to find it. But we did. So we're just waiting to be told we can go in. We've already seen them trotting across.
Trotting.
How excited are you?
I'm quite excited. Are you excited?
Yeah. I feel like I'm not as excited as you.
I don't know. Yeah, I'm excited.
Oh, hey!
Oh, they're so sweet.
Oh my god, there's so many.
cycle bed.
Down to our four putts.
No.
Oh.
Oh, he's a sweetie. He's getting smacked in the face.
Oh,
there is so many.
My God. Hi.
And they're both like quiet, kind of little.
You got the pups.
Oh, look at that one.
He's going for the belly already. He's leaning so heavy against me.
This one loves Billy. This is Barnaby.
Yeah.
Oh, you're cute. Oh, tummy tickles. Oh. Tummy tickles. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, hi, Billy. You're so cute. You're so cute.
He's got both.
You can't carry two. Okay, ready now. You go, Jenny.
Ready. Oh, where's an open space?
I don't know.
That was the worst.
This is absolutely not acceptable. There we go.
Cheers.
Ready? Steady. Go.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh, he's gone
steady. I have.
So they're four now?
Yeah.
Ow.
This one's called Billy, the sleepiest. Surprise, surprise.
That's about right, actually,
yeah. Bye, Billy. We just had the best time ever. Oh my God, that was so good. 10/10 recommend doing the Golden Retriever experience in Somerset. Oh my God, it was brilliant. The dogs were just so cuddly. So cuddly. They just constantly want belly tickles and they just come and sit on you and it was so good. Do be prepared to get muddy though, because you do just have to lay on the floor and roll around with them. And I cannot believe it, the weather held off the whole time we were there. It just started to drizzle,
like 20 minutes before our time slot was up, but for the whole 3 hours we had no rain. I can't believe it. We just got back to the hotel after we finished and got changed because we was very muddy, and now we're gonna try and find somewhere to have a roast dinner. We've just driven back through Dunster because Billy did see a pub yesterday that said that they do roast dinners, so fingers crossed we can get one.
Okay, so we had to give up on the roast dinner. Apparently nowhere in the local area either does a roast dinner or does a roast dinner at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I think we tried 6 different places. They either wasn't doing a roast or their roasts finished at like 2 or 3 o'clock. So we've come to here, Waterbury Tea Room. We saw this yesterday and wanted to come here anyway. I've gone for a huge piece of coffee and walnut cake and a hot chocolate. Billy's got tea and some lemon cake. And I've just rung the hotel and luckily picked up straight away and booked us in for dinner. We've come for a swim now and we've got the pool to ourselves. Yay! It's so nice in here. I think the lens is all steaming up though. Oh my god, I am so full! I've got a serious food baby going on now. I literally look about 6 months pregnant. We just had the best hotel dinner. I think I already said, didn't I, that we couldn't get in anywhere for a roast, so we just gave up and booked in at the hotel for food, and I'm so glad we did. Oh, hey, Billy.
What?
I'm so glad we did, because that dinner was perfect. Billy said that's the best steak that he's ever had, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
It was banging. We had broccoli soup again for starter, then steak and roast potatoes and veg for main, and then I had chocolate mousse for dessert and Billy had sticky toffee pudding. I've got to show you the picture of the steak though, because oh, it was so good. So here's my steak. Look how good that looks. Yum. And then this was my mousse dessert. I said the only thing that would have made it better was if the creme brulee had been the dessert for today, but oh my goodness, I'm happy. We all know food just makes me happy. So I'm gonna take my makeup off, jump in the shower, wash my hair, and then we're gonna get into bed like two little oldies.
That's nice.
And watch the Britain's Got Talent final. Good morning, it's our last day today. Sad times. This weekend has gone so quickly. I always kind of feel like the first and second day, I'm always like, oh, we've done so much. But then it's the fourth day and now we're going home. Billy's just taking some of our stuff down to the car. Then we've just got to lug this down. And it's dry today. Yay. Oh, look, there he is. Just going to the car. And it was blue sky earlier. It's clouded over a bit, but I think it's just going to be on and off like clouds all day, which is fine by me. It's nice and warm outside. I think we're going to take a drive back to Devon today, just because we loved it there so much on Friday. And it says the weather's sunny there today, so I think we're going to go do that. I also had the biggest breakfast today. Like, I'm not really a breakfast person, but on a holiday, I just love a hotel buffet. I had a plate of fruit, 4 pastries. I made myself a bacon bagel, sausages, 2 cups of tea, apple juice. Oh, I just love a hotel breakfast so much. I'm gonna miss it. I also got my little earrings in that I bought from that little shop in Porlock. Not that you can see them with my hair like this. We're just coming for a wander around the outside of the hotel. They have got the biggest garden ever and there's loads of pretty flowers down there, so we're gonna go have a look. There's a little walkway through here as well. It's so pretty down here. Aww. Should we live here?
Yep.
This was the Northfield Hotel that we're staying at, and I just found it on booking.com.
It was literally the first one that popped up. I was like, yeah, that'll do. And it's been so lovely. We just come down to Minehead seafront now. Where is he? There he is. Just because there's a little beach shop here.
And
yeah, I mean, we'll be in there like 5 minutes probably. I need to get my fridge magnets, of course, don't I? So we're gonna have a look in this little beach shop. This is a lovely little shop in here. They've got loads of little nautical bits, loads of sweets. I've just picked up these for Belle, some sweets and a little I Heart You bracelet. We found the fridge magnets, yay! And there's plenty of choice. These are the two that I went for. Cute, I've never seen any like this before, these sunglasses ones. So I'm happy with them. Oh, I do like to be inside the seaside. We're back in Devon now. Just went and got an ice cream and we're at that Salt and Sands beach. I'm pretty sure I already said about that, about the lady in the shop that told us about it. Again, can't see what I'm filming because it's so bright. But it's so nice here. It's so open and calm. This is what I aspire to. There's so many families here with dogs. It's cute. And literally just over the other side of this cove is Willoughby Bay, where we was on Friday. We just walked what felt like a mile down the beach to get to the water. The tide is so far out. I've never seen a beach with a tide this far out before. But it's so nice and flat here. And the water is so clear. I don't know if you can tell, but my legs are a bit burnt. We accidentally just fell asleep for like an hour in the sun. Oopsie. I also bought these two from here. One for us and one for Nan. We're done at the beach now. We've just found a little restaurant. We did want to eat here. There's a beach grill just over there, but surprise surprise, it's closed on Mondays, much like everything else in this area. But we've managed to find a restaurant that looks really nice. On the menu they've got these like pulled pork beer loaded fries things. And they look really good now I can't stop thinking about them. Yeah, we're gonna go there, have something to eat, and then we're gonna head home. This looks cute. Oh, I'm really excited to eat here. This menu looks so good. There's so much. We're actually, surprise surprise, both going for the same thing, and I never go for burgers, but we're both gonna go for this with the barbecue fries. Oh my god, this looks amazing. Look how big this burger is though. I don't know how I'm gonna get my gob around that. How are the fries?
Good.
Good. And now the holiday is over. Sad, sad, sad times. It makes it even worse when it's nice weather going home as well. That food we just had though was amazing. Literally the best burger I've ever had. Did you enjoy? You did enjoy.
I did enjoy. I've got a little
pork
in my teeth.
Nice. I don't have anything in my teeth. Let me check. Yeah, I'm good. So we're heading home now. I've got my pillow because I'm inevitably gonna fall asleep. I fell asleep on the way down here to the beach as well. I said,
I just killed Bear. I didn't hear it. It might have just hit the side.
Oh, I hope not.
Rip.
Oh god. Yesterday? Was it yesterday? Was it yesterday or the day before? At some point over this weekend. We was coming down one of these country roads and there was like a roadkill pheasant in the middle of the road. And then another pheasant just like strolling and there's like cars on both sides of the road. We just stopped waiting for this pheasant to, I imagine, stop having a meltdown after seeing his poor friend be turned into a pancake.
Maybe it was Roadrunner.
But it was funny. But yeah, I'm gonna end the video now because it's just a 4.5 hour journey back home. We have had the best weekend. Billy keeps saying about how good of a weekend he's had, so that makes me very happy. And I can't believe the weather. Considering that the weather app said that we was gonna have 4 days of rain, the only rain we had was yesterday afternoon after we finished with the dogs, so I'm super happy that it turned out good. So I guess I will see you when I see you. Thanks for coming to Somerset and Devon with us, and I will see you next time. Bye. Say bye, Billy.
See you later.
Bye.